I've got to have a little participation from everybody.
Okay.
Can you do an Indian drum like boom, boom, boom?
Hey!
Boom, boom, boom.
All the way through?
Well, to start with.
Hey, Robert!
And I need from the audience, but not Robert, because I want authentic Indian sounds.
Oh, no!
We all grew up playing cowboys and Indians, but not Robert. So,
he didn't have to play.
So, I'm gonna need about two measures of Indian songs, then I'm gonna do my part, and then when I finish, I'd need about two more measures of Indian songs, but really enthusiastic, like you won the war. Okay?
On which side?
Go crazy, Mark.
Are we ready? Okay, give me some drums and give me two measures of Indian sound. Boom. Boom.
Hey, how are you? Hey,
boom.
How are you?
That's it. Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
That famous day in history, the men of the 7th Cavalry went riding on. And from the rear a voice was heard. A brave young man with a trembling voice ring loud and clear. What am I doing here? Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go. Hey, Mr. Custer, please don't make me go. I had a dream last night about the coming fight. Somebody yelled, attack! And there I stood with an arrow in my back. Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go. Oh, look at them bushes out there. They're a moving, and there's an engine behind every one. Hey, Mr. Custer,
yes?
Mind if I be excused the rest afternoon? Hey, Charlie, up your head. Well, you're a little bit late on that one, Charlie. Bet that's smart. They were sure of victory, the men of the 7th Cavalry, as they rode on. But then from the rear a voice was heard, that same brave voice with a trembling word, ring loud and clear. What am I doing here? Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go. Listen, Mr. Custer, please don't make me go. There's a redskin awaiting out there, just fixing to take my hair. A coward I've been called, 'cause I don't want to wind up dead or bald. Please, Mr. Custer, I don't want to go. I wonder what the engine word for friend is. Let's see, friend. Kimasabi. That's it. Kimasabi. Hey out there, Kimasabi. Nope, that ain't it. They're running around like a bunch of wild Indians. Nah, this ain't no time for joking. Indian sounds. Okay. 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 That was.